Hey, what's up, everyone? It's me, Pixel Dust, and today we are going to be playing another Stick Page game. Okay, sorry if there's some echo. It's definitely going to be annoying if there is, but anyway, let's get straight into this. So today we are playing Infiltrating the Airship. We played two Stick Page games before, which were Stealing the Diamond and Fleeing the Complex. So links to the description down in the description to those. So let's get into this, shall we? Oh, that was loud. That is loud.
It'll be loud. Here, I'll turn a little bit down.
Please do.
It's gotta be loud, sorry. I'm here too, by the way, guys.
Aw, that music's lit. That's some lit music.
Well, Luke finally decided to wake up. You've been quite elusive, but your skills make you worth the catch. You'll be perfect for the job. We've been having some issues with a group of thieves known as the Top Hat Clan. We know they're guilty, you just can't pin them to any crimes. You'll be going into the airship to bring them down. I don't need to remind you that we've got you on several charges. Attempted robbery, breaking yourself out of prison, even stealing the Tunisian diamond. We've got quite a lot of counts on you. Do this job right, and we'll drop all charges against you. Charlie here will be bringing you close to the airship. The rest is up to you.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Find a way to bring him down.
I'm so excited. This one's so fun. I'm gonna play once after Jaden.
I'm gonna bring you in.
I'm gonna just do this because my headphones are off. Yeah, let's try that. This is gonna be funny. That worked! Really worked!
I'm gonna do it differently, by the way, after Jaden does it.
Well, yeah. Let's see what this does.
I don't really know where you were planning to put that.
Yeah, don't say.
I don't know what I was supposed to do.
Hey, did you hear something over there?
Nah, man, I didn't hear nothing.
Me too. That was fast.
Wait, that was it? No, it's not.
Oh.
Apparently not.
Step back.
Good job. Joy buzzer.
Yeah, let's see what this does.
It's not gonna work. I think it said do not shoot. I wonder what weight it does.
Alan, please add details.
Oh.
Let's try that.
I've been looking at the numbers, Hugh. What do you think? Ah, yes. Let me have a look.
Ka-thunk! You know, I really expected you to go faster with those thrusters. Chair! It's always the goofiest one. I know. I wish it wasn't!
Yeah.
Honestly, this thing's ear raping me. I need a good spikes. Well, that worked! That worked! I see you went with a defensive move. Oh.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Boing! Oh, that was a quick choice.
Yeah.
Metal fist. Pathetic. I think it would have been cooler if you turned into a rhino. Oh, man. I think so, too. I think so, too. Oh, man, this is hilarious. Game's awesome, guys. Beans. Hey. Metal band. Freaking mastery. You're a bender, Harry. Oh. Oh, man. This game's awesome. I'm a bash him.
Wow.
This is actually really tough.
Okay, maybe you should do this again.
Yeah.
This time, let's use your other attack. Don't use fight. Use magic.
Magic. Reflect. Fire. Gee, that backfired. That's a bad pun. I'm still gonna try to jerk again. Okay.
Blitz or tools?
Tools.
Chainsaw. You're jerking. You win. You got
6. I got a 10. Yeah, I got a 10.
Now what are you gonna do with a 10?
Oh,
beef up! Aww. Should've picked beef up.
Hey.
Help.
I'm making a video, Mom! I'm making a video!
Sorry about that.
God.
Tank. Use a tank.
I'ma use a tank. Well, that worked. Thunk. Hey, I survived. Swag.
Return to start.
All right. So now Ian's gonna take a try at this.
Okay, guys, it's me. So I'm gonna try doing it a completely different way than Jaden. Earpiece. Vacuum.
Something that we can use to prove that they're criminals, you know? I mean, the whole point of this operation.
Okay.
We've been tasked with developing new weapons for the clan.
Okay, then. Oh, shoot. Probably can't hear it. Okay.
Transdimensionalizer?
Yeah.
Nah, we can't do that. Well, man, you do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you? Dude, we totally got enough power. What do you think, man? Well, I'm still kind of new here.
What
so
is that?
I'm not really sure what to say.
I don't know.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says records? That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just, help
right
you get across that gap.
I don't know. No, he's just our helper guy dude thing.
Yeah, let's try.
Okay, let's do Charles.
All right, here I come.
Hey, look, Charles is here. Now I'm gonna try this one. Okay. Okay. Oh. Okay, wait. I wanted to try acid. Okay, now I'm gonna move forward. Oh. Knock! Okay, I guess vacuum's the only one that works, guys. Okay. No,
Hey, good job there. Oh, so we should probably look for something.
Yeah. I just had to try the transdimensionalizer because I knew it wouldn't work. Things like this in this game never work like that.
Any ideas?
You guys probably don't care about this. Glue. Let's go, Henry. Let's go.
You do realize how much a solid gold cannon would weigh, don't you? Dude, we totally got enough power. What do you think, man? Well, I'm still kind of new to your show. I'm not really
good
sure.
Good job. Trash.
Oh, hey, you see that record sign? Where it says records? That'd probably be a good place to look, right? Let me just help you get across that gap.
Huh? No, Robo Helper.
Right, here comes.
Yay!
Cardin. Okay. I don't know that guy knows that opened the door. Yeah, why don't you let me take care of this?
Stand this.
What should I use?
Use a Gatling gun.
Can I try mind control?
Yeah.
I believe he does not open a door. Whoops.
Okay, Gatling gun.
Alright, get to bring out the big guns. Hey, should be good to go now.
Wow.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Oh
man, that duck just flew right into the propeller. Oh, what a mess.
This isn't a good time, Charles.
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Falcon!
Oh man, I remember this. Good thing nobody knows about this or we'd be in a lot of trouble.
Spook.
Oh, hello, Mr. Spider. Alright, you got some evidence. Oh, wait. There's no way you're getting through there. Lots of guys and there's lots of guns. That's all I'm gonna say. It looks like you can get around if you
go
through that air duct.
Nuke it!
Alright, I've hacked into their
power. Nuke it.
What do you want me to do?
Nuke it, Henry.
I don't understand what that means. Okay. I don't understand what that
just
means.
Does the same thing. Reroute the power.
Okay,
it's
I'll
probably gonna go right under me.
Room, that's fine.
It's probably gonna go right to me. Right under me. Oh, maybe not.
Alright, Henry, you're almost there.
I'm right outside, so just open the
tank
doors
in a box.
And I'll get you on the chopper.
No.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah. Yeah. We got a situation in cargo bay.
Banana bomb! Whoops. No, why
you
do this? Oh my gosh. Okay, guys, anyways, sorry. I will get right back to where I was. I'll change the same path. Anyways, be right back. Just a second. Okay, so we're going to turn this part out.
Okay. How did you even do that?
I don't know.
That's pretty pathetic.
You can, yeah.
Alright, that's good. That's really good, because then we have to wait for it all to publish.
Yeah, it's probably already getting pretty long. Let's see, what's it at? Yeah, I don't know what it had, but it's probably getting long. Okay, nobody cares! Nobody cares. Calm yourself. Calm yourself. I know, right? Yes, I know. I wish you could skip. Oh, okay. Earpiece, that's what I used.
Check, this is Charles. Thought I'd give you a heads up.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Guy down there, a bad guy. So, yeah. Good luck.
And then it's blue. Here, I can turn it down for now. And then I used the robo helper.
Oh, hey, see that record sign?
Yeah, we should use Charles. That's for the fun and
probably be a good place to look, right? Let me
just. Nah. I'm good. I'm trying to go quick. Yeah? What?
No idea what kind of school that is.
Shoot.
Pretty late, though.
Okay. I don't understand.
Well, you didn't know. You reroute the power.
Yeah.
Okay, I'll reroute the power to a random room. That's fine. Alright,
roasted.
Henry,
Okay.
Hey, what are you doing?
Yeah, we got a situation down in Cargo Bay.
A second. Okay, guys, anyways, we're back. So this is where we were at before. Sorry about that. So I was going to use the banana bomb. Wow. That's one OP banana bomb. What if it gets me? Wow. Good job.
Hey, there's a button on your earpiece.
Okay. Gotta be it. Could be a problem. Let's see how I won. Yeah. Okay, guys. Anyways, this has been really fun. I love this game. If you guys like these Henry Stickpage games, then make sure you like the video. If we hit 10 likes, then we will. If we hit 10 likes on this video, we will make another one of these. If we hit 25 likes, our golden like button, then, I don't know, we'll do something very, very special, okay? But anyways, guys, I'm going to let Jaden do his outro here, so.
Okay, so that turned out really good. That was really fun. So, as Ian said, smack the like for more. Smack the like, smack the sub, smack the bell. See you guys.